The attack with full force Calypsonian. But very, very patriotic tonight. The man is a patriot. He paying tribute to a good batsman, a great cricketer. The name of the song, Brian Lara, the Prince of Plunder. Would you please put your hand together? Let's welcome Wayne Head, better known as Watchman.
That cricket is the British form of baseball, but even though it's them who invented, West Indians are the best of all. When you see we playing each other, Trinidad has mostly come last, but ever since we get Brian Lara, that becomes a thing of the past. Bowlers are mess, a con man they say teach him shots like that. Some in that days, he not even much bigger than the bat. Some hold it back, nothing we contract. So 150 runs later, they gone and beg the skipper, "Please, sir, I don't want to bowl no more. My fingers ain't getting sore. The man only hitting balls. Please, sir, I'm tired of getting licks. He laughing and hitting six. And so he just get the kicks, the kicks, the kicks.
I'd rather close in front of Maxi Driver Kerry O.J. Simpson white to kill now,
than to bowl to Brian Lara.
We should have heard them boasts in Australia, West Indies. And now we pick this youngster named Lara, sending a boy to do a man's work. All the bowlers flexing the muscle, every man over 6 feet tall. They say no midget could give them trouble, and they gon' knock him down with one ball. But it seemed like he had a radar under his bat. The more they steam, the faster the ball started coming back. And first they shame, nobody wanted to take any blame. So 250 runs later, they're going to beg the skipper,
"Please, sir, I don't want to bowl no more. My fingers ain't getting sore. The man only hitting four. Please, sir, I'm tired of getting licks. He laughing and hitting six. If so, he just get the kicks, the kicks, the kicks.
I'd rather get beat up like the minister. And when I bowl a ball, they tell me backer
than to bowl to Brian Lara. Please, sir, I don't want to bowl no more.
kicks, kicks, kicks. I'd rather go to jail as a drug pusher. I hear inside the cell there's some cellular than to bowl to Brian Lara. I know you all love West Indies, and you love West Indies cricket. We are the best, no matter what nobody say. So if you love Brian Lara, you love Trinidad, and you love the West Indies, sing the refrain. Everybody, who have a bat?
I have a bat in my hand. I'm going to use it well.
Sing the chorus.
I have a bat in my hand.
Say that when they made cricket, it was a game of rhythm and grace. But since they teach me natives to play it, it's only helmet, hand, lash and face. If they didn't restrict with bouncers, every white would be black and blue. Now we batsmen beating up bowlers, so they go make a law for them too. They want a law, you could only hit one boundary over. And furthermore, when you reach 450 you must retire. But they're too late. The record of sitting on Lara plate, cause 501 not out later, they will plan to beg the skipper. What?
Please, sir, I don't want to bowl no more. My fingers ain't getting sore, the man only hitting four. Please, sir, I'm tired of getting licks. He laughing and hitting six. It's so he does get the kicks, the kicks, the kicks.
I'd rather tackle Bob. Cutting off a manhood much easier
than to bowl to Brian Lara.
Spectacular! Thank you very much. Enjoy the show. And Debbie, you see, we have great guys, so spectacular.
Let me hear it for both Watchman and Brian Lara. Let me hear a nice round of applause over there.